when I walk up Florence Bay Beach, I just walk with a little rubbish bag and just pick up any bits of material off the beach. Doesn't matter how little it is, just indiscriminately pick up anything. I've got a collection of toothbrushes, of bottle lids, of bits of plastic, of broken bits of net, just things like this, just tiny little bits. With my rubbish collection, one day I'm going to make something out of it. I would probably use this one, and I'd unravel it and fluff it up. I've come to the island to instigate a workshop and work with people from the island using found materials like net and other junk that might be found on the beach to create a mural. And I thought it would be nice to create a mural that looked like one of the bays of the island, because the festival's called Bay Days, and so we've created our bay with the rocky headland and the kapok flowers and the bottle brush flowers, and we're making turtles today, and we're sort of making a fun, festive sort of hanging that can be used in different locations for events. I think I'm not the only person on the island that does this. Just walks up the beach and picks up rubbish that is there. If everybody on the island did that, we'd have clean beaches. If everybody everywhere did that, we'd have clean beaches.